We're also working to learn more about another shooting that also happened in Greenville County. This one left one person hurt early Sunday morning, and this is actually video of Piedmont Highway near Davis Road in Lakeside Park. Deputies with the Greenville County Sheriff's Office say they found a man suffering from a gunshot wound. This case is still under investigation as of this morning, and no arrests have been made.